of the nation's debt debates now falling on the shoulders of what Congress is calling a super committee. And Pennsylvania will play a big part in this debate. Eight on Your Side government reporter Matt Belanger is here now with more on this. Matt?
Ron, this super committee is supposed to come up with a bipartisan plan to try and cut the nation's budget deficit by more than $1 trillion. Quite a tall order. And today, Senate Minority Leader Mitch McConnell named Pennsylvania Senator and fellow Republican freshman Pat Toomey to the committee. Toomey's known for his strong fiscally conservative roots, and that has some concern about how hard he'll push for cuts to programs like Medicare and Medicaid. And that issue was raised during a conference call today Toomey held with reporters this afternoon. Listen.
I think that all of these entitlement programs have to be under consideration for reforms because they're not sustainable in their current form.
Senator Toomey was also asked if he would support plans to raise your taxes to help bring the nation's deficit under control.
I'm not interested in some kind of big tax increase. That would be counterproductive. That would harm our economic growth, and maximizing economic growth has to be part of the goal of this committee.
And Senator Toomey voted against the plan to raise the nation's debt ceiling, saying he didn't think it was serious enough or went far enough. And people on this committee, many of the people Toomey will be working with, actually voted for that plan. So Toomey tells us today that he will be looking to find some common ground. But quite a feather in the freshman senator's hat in Washington.
Well, let's all be hopeful that maybe they can come up with some sort of solution here.
We all are, I think.
Thank you, Matt.